Moses said, God, you know, I'm a man who's slow to speak. The calling was so clear, and though his faith was weak, still he was the very one that God had plans to use. We've seen throughout the ages, God always seems to choose the most unlikely people to do the most amazing things. Fishermen do miracles, and shepherds become kings. I love the way that God uses those who seem to be the most unlikely people. It's a book of countless stories of how God seems to love the lost, the least, and those this world thinks so little of. The overlooked and outcast, those forgotten among men, just like the very ones the Savior drew so close to him. Unlikely people do the most amazing things. Fishermen do miracles, and shepherds become kings. I love the way that God uses those who seem to be the most unlikely people, like you, like me. God uses ordinary lives in extraordinary ways. The most unlikely people do the most amazing things. Fishermen do miracles, and shepherds become kings. I love the way that God seem to be the most unlikely people, like you, like me. The most unlikely people, like you, like me.